Hey guys, welcome back, and welcome to a game called Animal Inspector. It's like a game where you have to like inspect animals because there's like too many animals to like to get rid of them. So, gun fancy, last buck meets its hunter. Six tips, how to know a world without wild animals. Wow. Big scoop. Please don't kill me. Oh, pfft. I'm so gonna kill you. No, I'm not. You're too cute. Look at you. Snout and Soul, free poster. The music here. My perfect boy. My truest friend. Noble and fierce. You'll be inspected soon. But I won't wait for that. They're hiring agents. I've already applied. You're a good dog. I won't let them take you. Animal Inspector. Oh, hello there. My name is Martha. It is wonderful to meet you, dear. Are you just starting out here as well? Yeah. How exciting. Well, I am very much looking forward to this. It'll be good for me to get out of the house. I just do not get out as much as I should. See that young man over there? I tried talking to him earlier. His name is Alan. He was a little rude, so I'm glad that you're here. Oh, but enough of this. I'm very excited to work with you. Well, to work near you in any case. You're all the new employees. Okay. Well, I'm in charge here. Listen up. This job's pretty straightforward. Every day you'll get a stack of forms. Go through each one and stamp them. Approve good or useful animals. Reject bad or useless animals. Don't skip any. We take this job very seriously. Oh yeah, one more thing. Please make sure to comment on every animal you process. Explain your reasoning. I don't know if that's your boyfriend. It's a legal thing. Yeah, I don't know. That's it, I guess. Okay. Okay. That's it. Isn't there any training? A rule book or something? No. Use your best judgment. I'll let you know if you've screwed up. But try not to screw up. Okay, you'll each find a stack of forms on your desks. I'm starting you all off easy, but please be thorough. Did you get the memo? He seems nice. You think so too, right? Yeah. Yeah, good boss, I think. Well, it seems that our day is about to begin. It's time to go inspect some animals. Okay. We will chat some more tomorrow. Oh my god. Good for petting. Nature. Good. We all love this fuzzy dog. A lot. He's a stress dog. Stress. Dog. Good for petting. He's important, see? The petting relieves stress. Oh! No, whoever my stress this dog. I approve you. About to use this? Okay. Animal inspection. She didn't let me touch her until a few months ago. But now I pet her every day. Stress. Cat. Good. After a while. And exterminator hunts mice. See, it's an exterminator cat. So it's useful. It's useful. So. He easily becomes afraid, but this cat is good. He's family. He's timid. Reminder of simpler days. Reminds people of the good old days. That's good. Stamp. No, stamp him. Am I approving everything? Bad inspector. Okay, welcome back, I guess. Pretty good job yesterday. Pretty good. Some of you, and I won't name any names, but you know who you are, have been a little too liberal with approvals. The whole point of this agency is to cull the herd. That means you can't just blindly let everything through. From now on, I'll need you all to reject at least one animal. Failure to do so will result in a strike. Oh yeah, that's it. Oh, and you... Okay, so this is just a warning, but please clean up your forms a little bit before turning them in. There should be a little feather duster on your desk. Standard issue. So, use it, maybe? Cool. Okay, good. Anyway, next time this happens, we're going to get a strike. So, don't let it happen again. So, did you get the memo? Hello again. How was your first day? Good. Lovely. My day was crammed. Such wonder and cute animals I had. Of course I approved them all. Though, I guess I can't do that anymore. Good luck today, dear. Hey, we never really talked earlier. I'm Alan. I don't think I'll be here very long. This is the bottom of the barrel stuff. He's like Eeyore, just all sad. Sincerely bad. Like, really just the worst. You know what I'm saying, yeah? Yeah, I know what you're saying, Alan. I got it. Huh. Yeah, you get me. Anyways, good to meet ya. Snake, it's quiet. No known use. Useless! Useless and scares people. Oh my god, I put the wrong one. Can I just dump, restamp? Rejected. Sheds. Die. No. Use and messy. Die, cat. Sorry. Okay, I need to end this, so I will end this episode right now, but I'm gonna play this again. I think I'll play this to, like, completion, so I will see you later.